Hello and welcome, I'm Glowing Shadow and this is Test Farm. On this channel we will cover current and old content farms. If you missed my last video about the skinning farm in Nagrand, I will leave a link down in the description so you can check it out. We killed the Twilight Serpents and skinned them to get the Cobra skill, which sells for a lot of gold. Anyway, for this video we are in Shadow Moon Valley on the bottom right side of the map, and we are gonna be killing some enraged air spirits, which have a high chance of dropping the mold of air. 10 of those make a primal air, which sells for a lot at the moment. This is the road that we have chosen. Keep in mind that these mobs do force spawn, so if you're doing this circle you will never run out of mobs. I would recommend doing this on a druid, since you can shapeshift instantly and not waste time casting your mouth. Anyway, let's move on to what we got after this. Okay, so after doing this farm for an hour, this is what we got. So we have 28 primal air for 613 gold. That would bring us 17,181 gold, and also 6 essence of air for 70 gold, which will bring us 420 gold. All of this would bring us around 70,601 gold. That's not much, but it's something different if you want to check it out. I did this solo, but you can do this in a 5-man group to increase your profit. So let's do a quick lap to show you where exactly I went. So by starting from here. Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed the video, like it if you enjoyed it, subscribe if you want to see more videos like this one, and I will see you in my next video, which will be tomorrow. Bye bye!